It's been a rare privilege to get to be at Emmanuel Baptist Church again this week and to be in Paris, my hometown. We have just been delighted every day to get to fellowship and meet folks that we have known and loved. And this fellow standing here in the middle, no stranger to Emmanuel Baptist Church or to Paris, Mark Hardy and I used to work together for a number of years and just thrilled at the chance to have these days together. So we tried to put together a couple of our songs that we used to do way back when. So I'm going to get my guitar and we're going to see if we can do that. Also playing with us are John David Cunningham and Randy Morris, fellows that I've known and appreciated and worked with in years past. The whole purpose for which we are gathered here is to experience the love of the Lord Jesus Christ. I have to say, may well be simple, but they're true. Until you give your life, there's nothing more that He can do. But there's no other way, and now it's really up to you.
Love is the opening door. Love is what He came here for. No. Have your eyes really seen? Do you know what I mean? Have your eyes really bring.
Feel His face well up inside you. Lift your voice with us and sing. Accept Him with your whole heart. And use your own two hands. With one reach out to Jesus. And with the other, bring a friend. If you don't know for what He stands, you've really much to gain. With faith you can move mountains. These are common words, but true. Well, we aren't quite a mountain, but He's moved us here to you. Accept Him with your whole heart, ooh, and use your own two hands with one reach out. Jesus, and with the other, bring a friend. And with the other, bring a friend.